MrExcel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 2360, Obfuscate Data in Excel. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Gillen. This is the all-nighter edition, about 4 hours away from the launch of the Delta IV Heavy, about 2:12 a.m. on August 27th. So we're staying up to watch that launch and recording a couple videos here as we go. Obfuscate to hide, conceal, camouflage, change, obscure. A great free tool from Sam Radakovitz on the Excel team. I'll put that URL down in the YouTube description. So you have some data and you need to send that data to someone. Maybe you're sending it to me, or maybe you're sending it to a coworker and you want to hide the real information. Like you are asking about a formula, but you just need to change the data. So you get this add-in from Sam and it provides a great little tab here, the little lightning bolt between home and insert, and these tools right here, the alter data tools. So I have a series of sales rep names there. I choose those sales rep names and I can choose to keep the beginning. So I'll get the first name, but it will X out the last name. Or I have data here where I want to keep the last name, but hide the first name. All right, very easy. Now these are wild. So here, I have a series of cities and I want to change the city. Rather than just have it scramble the letters, which is what a lot of tools would do, Sam recognizes that these are cities and he replaces them with other cities. Isn't that wild? Out here, there's a cost column and I can obfuscate that. I have buttons to increase or decrease. Sam's tip, click increase a few times, click decrease a few different times, and then it'll really kind of randomize it. So increase, 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 and then maybe decrease once, all right? And I love to see this. So here I'm starting out with 100 all the way around. If I just click increase, it looks like it's, you know, anywhere from 9 to 16% up, or here at 1500, if I click increase, again, about that 9 to 15%. So he's taking the original number, keeping it as a whole number, which is great, and increasing it, all right? So here's some cities, just like before. If we randomize those states, we'll select some states and click randomize, and we get other states. First names, if he recognizes them as first names, they'll replace it with other first names. How cool is that? But if it's just random words and Sam doesn't recognize those, then randomize is going to get us just different letters. What a great tool, and the price is right. Absolutely free. Hey, if you like tips like this, please down below the video, like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. MrExcel.com.